And these superstars look more than ready to get going here.
And I wouldn't at all be surprised if this match stole the show here tonight.
Uh-oh, pump handle applied. What's coming next?
Nelson driver.
Oh, jeez. Take all the wind out of you.
Goldberg finds his target with that one.
Ouch.
Backdrop suplex.
Big elbow.
Leaving the ring here may change the entire complexion of this match.
Oh, clothesline.
Kick to the midsection. Looking for the straitjacket. Look at this.
Here we go.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
Back in the ring now.
Ooh. Oh, knee left.
His shoulders are down.
Snap suplex.
Very nice.
Plenty of fight left. Hooks the arm, shoulders down.
Straight punch.
Harsh impact.
Nice side headlock applied.
Oh, and a right hand for good measure.
Launched with a belly to belly.
Double axe handle.
Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Axe handle finds the mark.
Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
In the corner now!
What are we gonna see here?
Hung up on the second row! Neck breaker!
Ooh, right to the throat!
Oh, an alley-oop bomb!
Can he end it quickly?
And an easy kick out.
Hey, I guess you never know.
Punch after punch after punch.
Really just laying it in.
Looking for a suplex.
Nice buster.
Back suplex.
Boom, what impact. Drop kick.
Great athleticism.
Got the off.
It. Oh my god, a clothesline! Back elbow!
Jeez, did you see that?
Oh no, we've got a problem here, guys.
Oh, nasty elbow.
Another one!
Set him up for the Russian leg sweep. Looking to sneak one in. There he goes, crashing to the floor.
And Coughlin easily getting his shoulder up.
Oh, wow.
Oh, flying forearm. That'll turn your lights out.
Using the elbow as a weapon.
And he lets him out of the move. Wow. He lets go.
Yeah, I wonder why.
Dragon screw.
That'll tear your knee up.
Kick right to the leg.
Press the leg sweep.
Nicely done.
Trapped in the corner.
Oh, this should do it right there.
Drop kick.
Oh, great height.
He weaves out of the way.
Just when you thought it was over. Wow.
Oh, a gut buster.
Time to flip it.
This is going to be big.
And that might be just enough to win.
What?
Interesting decision there.
Ooh-wee.
Boom, right to the front. The follow-away slam.
Toss to the outside. They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Some WWE fans wouldn't agree, but this is just too much showboating from Goldberg here.
Oh, nasty impact.
Shoulders on the mat. Knee drop.
That was nasty.
So precise.
And Colquitt easily getting his shoulder up.
Oh, man. I don't know who to root for.
Boom, what impact. he's got the schoolboy.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
That's either time to... That's a shocking elimination.
It has been eliminated. Setting him up. Here he comes, Byron.
We're going to see it. We're going to see it. We're going to see it.
He's trying again.
Down with the jackhammer. Can he put this one away?
Goldberg better not waste this opportunity.
He's going for the pin.
This could be eliminated.
The pin's broken up.
Wow, he escapes it.
He's just got no quit in him here tonight, Cole.
Oh, man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Low move.
Oh, look at the baseball slide.
Whoa!
Into the Hurricane Rana.
Nicely done.
Very curious. Can he end it quickly?
Set up for the...
He's always been worth his weight in gold, no matter how hurt he is.
He's going for it. He's got it. Kick right to the leg. Hurricanrana. Way too early. Step up in Zaguri.
Harsh impact.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
And this has got to be it.
One, two.
And there's the elimination.
Mano Jr. has been eliminated.
Toss to the outside. DDT. Back cover, cover. With a back suplex. Fox a kick out.
He's not giving up that easy.
Once more, setting it up. Producing a trampling. Hooked up. Back suplex.
Setting up.
Things can get ugly in an instant.
Goldberg has been eliminated.
Go behind.
Sherman!
Nine!
That is a great reversal.
Bringing it back into the ring.
Neckbreaker!
Carefully measured knee drop.
Down with a powerbomb.
He goes for the cover. Looking to catch him off guard there, I guess.
That would have been a shocker.
Oh, he wants it one more time.
Cut.
Turn.
Can he score the pin? There's the elimination.
Mr. McElroy has been eliminated.
Kicks directly to the chest.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
He's hitting on all cylinders right now.
Face first,
flapjack.
Here we go.
Beautiful suplex.
Reversal, what a counter.
And again, yet predicament.
Another kick out. How in the world?
Unreal.
An aggressive takedown does its job.
For the pin and the win.
Yes.
There's the elimination.
Has been eliminated.
What a shot.
Not done yet.
Bang.
Potter.
Can he score the pin?
One,
and he got a near fall out of it.
Wow.
Reverses. Can he make him pay?
Back in from the floor.
Jarring European uppercut.
Uh-oh, submission move.
Oh, and he finds a way to escape.
This entire arena had written him off, myself included.
There he goes, crashing to the floor. And it looks like this one's going out to the floor.
DDT!
And he goes for the pin. These superstars put on quite a show. Here's another look.
Your winner, Mr. Yamamoto.
And that's a huge win for this guy.
Now you just got to take the win and build off it.
And it looks to me like our winner is already thinking about the next match. Always.